This is the wife of Beth. Go.
I am the wife of Bath, and I am on my pilgrimage to Canterbury. I've had 5 husbands, and out of my 5, 3 of them were good because they were bold and submissive. But my 4th one, he cheated on me. And my 5th one, he beat me, so they were bad. I didn't rule over them. I believe all women should rule over their husbands. And this is my tale to prove that women should rule over their husbands, the wife of Bath.
People in the town found out about the knight's immorality, and he was brought to be judged by the king.
You have done injustice to our people. Your head must be cut off.
Dude, you gotta be kidding me.
No, your life will be spared if you find out what women truly desire. This is your one and only chance. You have 1 year to complete this task.
Yes, my lady. I'll do as you wish.
You better.
The knight traveled near and far to search for the true answer.
Excuse me. What does the woman most truly desire? Women most truly desire looks. Thank you. Excuse me, what is it that women truly desire?
Wealth. The knight never found the true answer for what women truly desire, until one day.
Yay! Hey!
Can I help you with something?
Whoa. Oh, actually, yes. See, I need to find out what it is women truly desire. I'll do anything.
Anything?
Yes. Anything.
What women most desire is to be in control over their husbands.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
The knight goes back to the king's court to profess what women truly desire.
What woman truly desires to be in control over their husbands?
Very well. Your life is now spared. In exchange for my answer, you promise me anything I want. I want you to marry me.
What? Marry you? Is there, anything else I can do?
No. You must marry me.
Oh, please don't make me marry you. No!
Now the knight and hag are married, but neither are happy.
Long day, playing dragons.
Honey, you're home. Why don't you love me?
You checked the mirror lately? You're, ugly. You're my great-grandma.
Would you rather a beautiful young woman who isn't faithful to you, or an old hag like me, who is faithful and loves you?
You know what? Let you make that decision, okay?
Now, because you let me choose, I'm a beautiful and faithful woman.
Whoa!